Hi, everyone, and thanks for tuning in to Bluesfest Windsor's Unity Festival. You know, music can move us. It taps into our emotions and our memories, and it's truly a universal language, and Bluesfest Windsor understands its magic, and that's why guests flock to this region for the annual festival each and every year. And Bluesfest donates $50,000 to Transition to Betterness every year, impacting our community in so many positive ways. You know, really everything they do ties back to the goal of providing an exceptional concert experience as the region's premier music festival. This year, of course, the global pandemic is requiring everyone to change how we do things. And in the spirit of community that they're known for, Bluesfest Windsor has also adapted. The music presented is from a number of artists who have performed at Bluesfest or who are slated to perform in the future. These are performers like The Trues, Mike Zito, and Albert Castelia. They'll be performing their own original music, celebrating the diversity and talent of Windsor's arts and entertainment scene. And this is a tribute to frontline healthcare workers and first responders. This is about uniting us, even as we're keeping our social distance. And I want to thank Carol Petroni, the executive director, and the entire team at Bluesfest Windsor for all that they do. Thank you for bringing us together, showcasing a bit of what makes our region soar. YQG stands strong, and we are all in this together. Enjoy the music, everyone.
Hi, Darren Dobsky here. I'm at Empire Studios with my good friend Mark Kelcott on keys, Adam Michalchuk behind the controls, and this is Unity Front Porch Party. It's a presentation of La Una Bluesfest Windsor. We're pleased to be a part of Unity's Front Porch Party concert series. Special thanks to all our healthcare heroes working on the front lines and first responders risking their lives every day during this coronavirus pandemic. Here we go. Three, four.
Every prayer that I
This song, song I wrote for some time ago for my band, The Unquiet Dead. One, two, three, four.
Na 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 na. da-da-da. Hey, yeah. Oh, clap hands.
And welcome to set two.
Doo-doo, he died and left his body
sediments are given back to the ocean. And the sea does what it ought to, and soon there's salty water.
Thank you.
Fly you into 625 and Bluesfest Windsor in partnership with the Canadian Mental Health Association, Windsor Essex Branch, are working together to raise awareness for mental health.
Red wine and sleeping pills help me get back to your arms. Cheap sex and sad films help me get where I belong. I think you're crazy, baby.
Once again, it's a pleasure to be part of the Front Porch Party and to share a few songs on the At Home stage.
If they know,
It's a song called Fool's Gold that I wrote some years ago for my band, The Unquiet Dead. Like John Wayne anymore. This is fear country. This is fear country. This is fear country. This is fear country. Gonna happen.
Nobody knows what's going on. Nobody knows what's coming down, but it's coming down, and it happens in a moment. And it happens in a moment. This is fear country. This is a fear country. Hey. Don't believe me, I can prove it. Thank you. die. Yeah, it's a hard road when you're gonna die. Oh, it's a hard road when you're gonna die.
COVID-19 is not over yet. Don't get complacent. Keep up the positive conversation. Be kind to one another. Stay strong. Stay well. We will be together soon.